right, remember? While the last seven teams wait to board their flight out, the first six are about to fly Air Dubai with the world's most opulent first-class section for winners only. Kiki?
Oh, may we?
Huh, guess not.